What's up guys, it's PeaceNewMan101 here and I'm back at it again with another video. So today's video is going to be another Sims episode. So I hope you liked my most recent ones. They're very, very chaotic and I think I figured out the problem with our ultrasound issue. So let's just get started, shall we? Let's just play. So, start. There you go. So the issue was is we needed to buy an ultrasound machine. That's why we could not do it. So if we say to her to do a hospital appointment, let's see. So if we now get them to do a hospital appointment, it should work. So if I click onto her, so I need to change the outfits first because if you, oh right, let me click on him first. So if you were here last episode, they went on a little date night together, just because it's nice, you know, to go out and stuff. So she's just clearing up some stuff. Is there any post? No, okay. So she's just clearing up some stuff and then what she's going to do is, oh, that's a glitch. So she's in the third trimester in a couple of hours. So what we're going to do is we're going to call them and then we're going to go and then we're going to use a machine. So I've had a look just before I record this to make sure it was on there. Oh, that's cute. Just to make sure it's on there. Basically, and I'm going to bring him with me. So I had a look just to make sure it's on. If it wasn't on there, then I wouldn't have bothered in the video, but it was. And I looked up on Google and that's what it said, that you just need to place the machine in the hospital and then the nurse will do it, basically. But because the hospital for some reason doesn't have, well, because it's a mod, you can't actually do this if you were in regular game. That's why they don't have these machines. So it gives me, the mod gives me the machine. So basically what I need to do is I need to basically put in some sort of thing. So I know it says not to use cheats, but this is just to do this. Oh, is it testing? Oh no. Okay, I forgot how you do it, so I need to just go onto Google, have a look. So I forgot how you do it. So testing, I did type that in, testing cheats true, so I just need to put that in. So testing, oh my god, can't type the word testing. Testing cheats space true. There, right. Then I clicked it and it said so I can't, I wonder if I can go back on my previous search. There we go. Okay, found my previous search. Right, so this is what it, so it says something like, where is it? There was something where it says to do with the, it said something to do with placing it, but I don't remember what it said. So I think this is where, is this the bit where it tells you? Right, okay. So I just need to type this in. Right, okay. I just need to type that in. So this is not, I know I'm not meant to be doing this, but this is just a one-time thing so I can get this to work. Right, okay. So, right, okay. So now that I can do this, it means I can build anywhere. So this is just so I can build this, right. So, obviously I'm not changing anything about the hospital, so it's in my inventory. Okay, never mind, it's not in my inventory, so I have to look it up. Right, okay, so it's here actually. Ultrasound machine. So if I, oh no, I don't want to move that. Right, okay, so if I do it maybe in one of these rooms or here, it doesn't necessarily need to be in a private room, as long as there's room for it. Right, so Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Right, okay, so this should now work. So if I now click this, what does that mean? I don't know what that means. But it says ultrasound preference. Oh, so this means that she can like check the baby's gender. Yes, we want to know. Right. Okay. So this is one of the doctors, I suppose. So we're going to pick you. No, wait, is he tired? Yeah, he is. But he needs to join us on the gender. I don't know how I can get him to join us. What's going on? Oh, she's waiting for the doctor. Is she waiting for the doctor? I don't know. Okay, so why isn't he joining us? Okay. Ask to feel baby. Where is he? Like, where is he? Oh, there's no call over option. Right, okay. We don't need to know that. Oh, so it's a girl! Okay, so it looks like we're having one baby. That's it. Okay, we're gonna keep this here. Wait, is that the baby? Oh! So she's having a girl! This is cute. So this means, this I think this is good for us. So when she, so we now know what she's having, and she's going to be in her second trimester soon. Is there any other like doctor's equipment we can use for the pregnancy, or is it literally just that? X-ray machine, we don't really need any of these things. We don't really need any of these things because we just, what was this? Okay. All we needed was the baby. So can she go and tell him the gender because he's asleep, because he fell asleep? Okay, so can she not like more choices? Wake him up. Come on, wake him up. He needs to know the gender of his baby. Like, wake up. Is this what she can tell him? Or was he just not there, so we can't tell him? He already knows the pregnancy news. Can we not tell him about share big news? Okay, this is, makes no sense. I thought she could tell him about I thought she could tell him that it was a girl, but apparently not. So we know it's a girl. So what we're gonna do, I think, because she's nearly in her third trimester, we're gonna just get rid of that, and then I think it's that one. So this is the challenge. I have kept it on here. So we're gonna just check the colour of the next generation, because we're going to design the room based on that. So it looks like rose is the next one. So with that in mind, we're going to decorate the room based on rose. So I don't know if I'm going to do that now or off camera, just because I'm going to have to change the color of everything in the room, basically, or most things in the room, just to make it so it's rose themed. But we now know that that's the next generation, and that works out well because it's a girl. So we can just call her Roseberry, which I think that sounds nice. I love how that sounds. So we now know that, so we can now plan it around that, can't we? But we still need to get her work. You know, we need to get her work, basically, and her elements collection. But the problem is with that is, if the elements collection is better to ask people. Oh, she got to keep it. Okay, add the baby name. We're gonna call Ruby Berry. That's her name. That is cute. I like that. Ruby Berry. Right. So, I'm sure that when she was at work, she got a really rare, like, element. What's this? Oh, an onion. But it's... What? We don't want that there. Right, so what's going on? She tired? Yes, she's tired. She looks like she's tired and she wants something to eat. So we're just gonna let her... I thought he was tired. Okay, so he's gonna make something for both of us. He's gonna cook for us because... So I thought it was two babies, but it's only one. So that's fine. I think just the eating for two announcement just means that, you know, it's her and the baby and it's not two. But that's fine. I just got confused. Ignore me. So I'm gonna... Family size. I don't need a family size, but I suppose you could make a family size. Yeah, make a family size. Now, whilst he's doing that, I'm just gonna get rid of one of these beds because we don't need two beds now. We only need one. There we go. So this is, I'm gonna change this a little bit. The curtains do look like they're mint color. I will change this a little bit before the next episode, so at least it will be different. Yeah. So she, how is her level of like, so she needs a toilet, so use the toilet, and then it says she also is hungry, so he's making us a family size meal. And he's also quite low on energy, so that is not good. Okay, so what does this mean? Oh, that's not good. And she's also hungry. But she loves the, she's literally in her, oh my god, and the, and you've broke the toilet. What have you done to the toilet? Well, don't worry, there's nothing to clean up, but why is there a puddle of water on the floor? That is not safe. Why has it been left there? That's not safe for her. If she falls on that and hurts herself. Okay, so she's a little hungry, so she's having her food, but she doesn't feel very comfortable because of that, which is, you know, understandable because she's pregnant. She doesn't feel comfortable, obviously. So he's gonna get him to, is she cleaning up both plates? Yeah, that's nice of her to do that. He's quite tired, so get him to sleep. Yeah, so it's going well so far. She's got all of this like stuff. She feels nice from having vegetarian approved meals, and she's nearly in her second trimester now. She is working this morning. It is 3 a.m. so she is at work today whilst being in the second trimester of her pregnancy, so that might be a little bit of like a complication because she might get uncomfortable very quickly, and it'll be hard to her to get her to have a get her to basically level up her career. But we're gonna try anyway. You know, we kiss, she's close to getting that in her career, and I think she, we're close to the elements collection and that. So I'm just gonna have a look. So when I click on this, which ones can't she do? So for that she needs a mushroom. She needs a mushroom, rose, parsley, and a daisy for that stuff. Can we get those things? Okay, no, we can't. How do we get those things? I'm just going to shut this blind a little bit because I can barely see the computer screen because it is quite nice and sunny outside and I can barely see what I'm doing. So that looks better, I can actually see. So where am I going? Right, so if I go to that local, like, where is it? There's like a park somewhere here. Right, this is where you can plant stuff. So we need to get the stuff that she needs. So I don't know how we're gonna get rose hairs. So if I click purchase seeds, it doesn't, like, I think we need like, so we've already done all of this where we've got the stuff, but we haven't got all of it. That's the problem. So I'm not really too sure what to do with that. So when it comes to serums, we can only make synthetic food and red hot. We can't make any of the others because we need like parsley, but how? That's the problem. I'm not really sure what I'm doing. I'm not really too sure what to do with that. So I might have to, like, if we can't figure out a way for that to happen, like to find that stuff this episode, then I'll just look it up, because I'm not, unless I'm being stupid, like if you've done like gardening or played that kind of thing in The Sims before, then do let me know of what I'm doing wrong, like please do tell me what to do, like how I'm gonna find these plants, because it, like, because all of the ones outside here, we don't need them. That's the thing. So she's in work soon, but she's got that uncomfortable feeling. I didn't ask you to mop that up. I asked him to mop that up, but because he couldn't be bothered to do it, we don't want you doing anything too much. We don't want you doing anything too much because you're pregnant, you know. That's the thing. So it's a bit confusing, like, so I'm not really too sure how this is gonna work, because we need, oh my god, I don't know, I'm like talking to myself. So I'm not really too sure, guys. We're gonna have to look it up, I think, at some point. I'm not gonna do it this episode, because I'm gonna try and see if we can figure it out. But if not, it might be something we need to look at. So, okay, so she is in work soon, but how is her health and everything doing? So we might just get her just to have a bath, maybe a shower, not bath, sorry. Have a shower and then have her get some rest before she goes to work, so she's in the best mood for work. So, oh, this tells you how far. So he's already a young adult. He's already an adult, but he ages up soon. Wait, what? When's his birthday? So he's already a young adult. That's the calendar, isn't it? It's his birthday soon. Then it looks like he's gonna be an elder before we are. I don't know how weird that is, but yeah, we'll figure that out. So we're just gonna get her to have a nap. Oh, read to the baby, that'd be nice. Oh, she wants him to do it with her, okay. She wants him to do it with her. Okay. Like, so what else did he find? Did he find anything? We don't know. We're gonna have a look and see. No. Well, he's got his voodoo doll still. So we do, what is she doing? Like, right. So we're gonna get them to read to the baby, and then she might just have a bit of a nap, because I think we want her in the best mood for when she goes to work, so that we can get her to level up again. Does that need doing? No, it does not, that's fine. 5 hours left. Oh, we might get him to clean that up, I think. So are they actually doing it then?
Oh, employed.
I don't know. Oh, they are. I think they was doing it, but then now they're just sleeping. Oh, they are. That's so cute. What's this flower? Oh, that's so cute. The hungry caterpillar. See, I'm doing very well with her, I think. She just needs to sleep and stuff and get her energy up. So once they've done that, she needs to have a bit of a sleep. Because as you can see, her energy is going down, and so is her bladder, because obviously she's pregnant. She is pregnant, so she needs to have that rest. So I'm just gonna... Oh, he's admiring that. Okay, so we don't need that anymore. So just gonna get her health, her energy up for work. So I feel like her energy's fine. And then she's just gonna go to the toilet, and then we're gonna get her to have something to eat. I'm gonna get her to have something quick, as long as that's vegetarian. Vegetarian safe. So we're just gonna get her to have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich just before she goes to work, because it doesn't need to be anything too big. Like, it doesn't need to be like a big meal, just something quick so she can just eat. Why she eats it on the bed, we don't know. That is very strange. There we go. But she's talking to him, and as you can see, her energy levels and stuff are going up. So just eat. So her energy... Right, so as of now, it's like 10 minutes before she's about to go to work, and her stats are looking good. You know, she's got high energy, she's got loads of stuff going on. Do us a favour and get the post, please. And pay bills. Yes, I want to join her. Right, so we set her up the best possible mood she can be in, being too in, like, we've set her up for the best possible mood she can be, being in her second trimester of pregnancy. So this is either gonna go good or bad, depending. So that's okay. So we're gonna pause. Right, Mint is off to work. Oh, right, okay, no, pause. Right, so, okay, upgrade the sim ray. So where is that? Okay, drag it onto the invention. So it's this. Oh, so where's our sim ray? We've still got it somewhere. Right, upgrade it so it can control people to sit. We can't make that because we haven't got the parsley, but we can. I don't think we can do any of those things, which is very sad, but that's fine. What we are going to get her to do is ask people for crystals and metals, so we can then at least get, ask people for crystals and ask them for metals, so that we can try and finish our collection. Okay. Okay, ask for a crystal. Ask for a crystal, please. Alright, mind control assistant. So put that back in our inventory now. Sorry, we're gonna do this to you. We always end up doing this to her. Clean. So we're asking everyone here. He doesn't know who we are. No, just ask her for something. Ask for a metal and then ask her for a crystal. Thank you. So we're getting her to... Okay, so should we ask her for a metal so we don't need to ask her again? Ask her for a crystal. Because we're going to ask people as much as we can. Right, okay, so then now you can go and do that. Because we want to get as many of these from people as we can, because they might have rare ones lying around that we might need. I did not ask you to chat with her, I asked you to ask her for a crystal. Ask her for a crystal and for a metal, please. Right, we asked her for a metal, now we need a crystal. So, come on. Right, there we go. Come on, Matt, you need to go and do your mind control thing. Okay, so we're just going to introduce ourselves to this guy. We do feel bad for us. That's probably why Amiya doesn't like us, because we just keep doing that to her. But, you know, this one never works. Analyze a plant sample. That never works. To collect a sample, click on a plant and select a microscopic sample. We do this. So, no, we don't want to do that. Like, we'll click on it, collect sample, but it won't let us analyze a sample for some reason. Right, so we can now ask him for crystals of metal, so that's what we're going to do. We need as much as stuff as we can. Oh my god, yes, thank you. We appreciate you so much. So she can collect the sample, but it won't actually let us use the sample. Right, so... Oh, we can't send that to the geocouncil. Right, okay. So look, it'll ask us to... Okay, so the microscope is here. Yeah, I learned this from last time. That's not the sample. That is for plant samples. We've been clicking on the wrong things to analyze samples with. We've been clicking on the wrong things. This is the thing we use to analyze them. We're just stupid for some reason. I don't get it. I don't know why we didn't think about this sooner. I don't know why. But we're going to ask Tracy after we've done this again, because we need as much as we can get. Because mind control sim to sit. He's already sitting, but we'll get it, so we'll do it anyway. Right, that's good. So we need a metal, please. Okay, that's fine. That's what we did do, isn't it? Or should we just get her? Should we just do it with... Oh, there we go, that worked. Use a microscope for research. Right, okay. So, how do we do that? Okay, just says use it and just click use. Right, okay. And then after that, we're going to go back to her and ask her, because we still... No, okay, we need as much as we can get in terms of these. Oh, I don't think she likes us enough. So that's not good. This guy definitely does, so we're going to get him to do it. More... Okay, no. Friendly interests. Crystal. Now we need to ask him for a metal. Oh, right. Okay, she needs a lot of stuff going on. Right. That is perfectly fine. We'll get you to do stuff like that. So, use the toilet. She then needs something to eat, so that's gone down really quickly now. Give us a crystal, please. Right, we can't. Right, we're just gonna have to get her to buy a snack. If he hurries up. Alright, use the toilet first. Just go to the toilet first. We're gonna try and stay late. Oh. Have a shower, mop it up, and get back and do your stuff. Because apparently our work has a shower now. Then go upstairs and get a snack. Because you're at work, you can't just... Oh, not that. Vegetarian free. Right, come upstairs, get a snack. Right, and then. Oh, she can now take leave because she's pregnant. Okay, so how does this work? Right, so after today, we're probably going to get her to take her pregnant leave because she's in her third trimester. So she can give birth every moment. We know you're tired, but come on. Right, that didn't work because of how pregnant she is and how comfortable she is. That didn't really work. But we tried anyway. We tried. It did not work. So... I don't know if he'll need to take leave yet. Right, just sleep then. So if we go and go to job. I literally just told you to go to sleep. For one day? I'm sorry, what? For one day? That's not how it works. She's pregnant. She can't just have it for one day. Okay, so she's quite hungry as well. I'm gonna get her energy to go up and he can make her something to eat. Cook your wife something nice and vegetarian safe. Cook her a nice grilled cheese sandwich, please. So, as you can see, it just says that she's nearly full term and she's ready. And it just says that she can give birth whenever because she's in the third trimester. So we don't know when that's gonna happen. We're just gonna keep an eye out for it, but I think for now we're just gonna get her to take time off work every day until she gives birth and until she's at least old enough to raise the kid. He doesn't need to take time off yet because even if he can, I'd rather him at least work for us, so when she actually has given birth he can take maybe a day or a couple of days off with her to help her out, help her with the baby, and then he can go back. But for now, we're gonna get him to still work until she actually has the baby. So she had a good shower and she's a little hungry, but we want her energy to go up first. So So he's made her something to eat that's there for her, so... Oh, there's... See? He's a good husband. So when she's ready to get up, we'll get her just to have something to eat. And use toilet. So, actually get her to use toilet first, then eat. Use toilet. And then she obviously needs to eat. So I think, yeah, I think it's nearly time to have this baby. So we know the name we're calling her, and we also know that she's going to be called Ruby. So, oh my god, look at her, like her belly. Like, let's just appreciate her bump. Like, look at that, that's cute. I don't know where she's going to eat this though. Why is she eating it in the toilet with him? Like, what? Make this make sense. Like, why? Like, why are they eating it in the toilet? What? I think we're gonna get them to nap together on the sofa once she's eaten. I think that'd be quite nice. That's what I think, that'll be quite nice. Okay, says she's asleep. How is she asleep? How is she asleep? What? They're not asleep. They're not asleep. What's going on? That was a stupid thing. I don't know what is going on. Oh my god. Oh my god. So I'm gonna try and get a picture of them together. So just sit. Sit down. I just asked you to sit down. There. Right, okay. I'm gonna actually make sure I do the right thing with the camera this time. Actually, get in front of the TV. There we go. Right, this has actually changed the camera now. So I'm gonna play it. Okay. So she could give birth at any moment. We don't know that. So I don't know how this is gonna work. Like, does she just get like, I don't know. Does she just start like? Can she go to the hospital and like check how far she is along, or? I don't know. It's just so she can have this baby whenever. So this is going to be very exciting. But I'm not really too sure about that. What? Is he playing like a Sims version of like FIFA? Yeah, he is. I just clicked plan outfits. Why is it taking me... Oh, right. Okay. So it's saying plan outfits, but it's taking me to them. So I'm assuming that just means like... changing now. I didn't know what that meant. I didn't know what that meant. I didn't know what that meant. So we might just stop this in a minute. I think we're gonna get her just to kind of, you know, just have a look at the room. This is all of our toys we've got for the baby. Oh, right, I forgot about these. Right, okay, I forgot about these, so. Forgot about these, right. Because we've got this, it means she can't analyze them here. So that's why she has to send them to the Geo Council, because she can't analyze them at home. Can we not, like, put that? There. There we go. So she sent all of them to the Geo Council so that we can get them analysed and everything. Just look, that's not like, look at that. Like, look how happy she is to be a mum. Yeah, she's happy to be a mum. I've kind of put that there, so it's kind of there in the baby's room. And then I think he's, oh, they're both just sat in the baby room. That's cute. I love that. But I think I'm going to pause that here. But I think this episode has worked. You know, it's turned out how we wanted it to. I'm going to change the baby room a little bit just to kind of make it more a little on theme. So stay tuned for that, for the next episode. But the fact that she can give birth at any moment now is very, very scary, but we'll figure it out. But hopefully she can complete the elements collection, and then she just needs to level up in work whilst raising the child. So that's going to be very interesting, but we'll figure it out. So I hope you liked this video. So yeah, please give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel if you're not already, and turn on the notifications so you don't miss out when I post a video. And yeah, so I'll see you in my next video. Bye.